Hello, and welcome back to my playthrough of Kena Bridges Vert, the Master Guide difficulty. Last time, this field, this farm, this place, just caught fire, and we put it out. We are now firefighters. Ooh, meditation spot. Glad I came up here. I have to find Velix. I don't remember this part of the game. This is like the mid-tier part of the game, you forget. So, forgive me for checking my map. I have to go back there. No, I don't think I do. I think I have to do these puzzles, right? What did this take me? What am I doing up here? That was awful. Damn it, that doesn't negate my... negates damage, I think, but it doesn't negate my, recover. I wasn't standing on it the first time. Am I meant to go down here now? I swear I'm not. Fuck it, I'll just go down here now anyway. Clear out the area so I don't have to come down here again. Oh no, I think I remember this. I had trouble on this on my birthday too. That's why I had to- oh god, I'm not looking. There's no healing flowers, that's why I had trouble on this one. Fuck. Oh, great start. There's no healing flowers and we got to fight a mini-boss. And shield guys. And lizards. Lizards aren't too bad, but shield guys. They do all your life in one hit. Not nice. I was attacking. I hit you, cunt. Ah! Alright, it's just a boss. I need two of them. Oh, you dick! No, I'm not. Let's not do that. Okay, don't do that, because he's just... Ah! I have to play range. Oh my god, no. Don't do that with damage. Is it worth tagging him up, or is it better to rot hammer? Bombs are definitely helping out. It's a little bit extra damage, I miss. No. Oh, that's nice. Stay there. No, please. Go on one. Please. Let's go. Second try. I mean, I'm gonna fall down here and die, aren't I? Yeah, let's not do that. Can I go through here? No. What do I... Can I go through here? No. Where do I go? Do I have to... How do I get over there? Not that way. Yo, Spirit, help me out. My mate is cheating. Come on. There you go, that's how you do that. Definitely remember that puzzle. This is karma, isn't it? I kind of want that. So I need to... Boy, get up. Kena. Was that just my bad? I wasn't looking directly at the thing. I was just assuming that I would lock onto it. I did all that for Carl. I wanted karma, not fucking crystal. Oh, I think this one had a really... I couldn't make this jump. Some reason. That's still calm. What am I doing wrong? Was that wrong? Am I not supposed to go straight up there? Probably not. I made it. That was the second try that time. It took me fucking forever the first time. Can I not go up there? No. It genuinely took me forever the first time. Oh no. What have you done to me, gamer? Oh my god, I actually can't. Leave me alone. You dead? Before the thing falls, please. Ah! Is that the way I need to go? Nothing cheeky hidden here, no? Oh, I have to get on this first. I see a rock. Gimme. There's gonna be so many more. I probably should have done that after I cleared out the enemies. And this. Didn't have that time. Ow. Gonna slide that for a bit while I get my arrow back. Oh my god. It's an ambush. Up there. Where do I go from here? Oh, I almost fucked it. Nice. Let's follow this route. This route will lead us to where we need to go. I think. This way. I incredible if I hit the fucking roof of that and bounce into the water. I know this game isn't Overwatch, but that's just what happened in my mind. Hit my head in the fucking ceiling and just bounce downward. Very ominous, spoopy fog. Just over there, that's where I came from. In that other area. Wasn't there? Oh, I can't climb that. Is this? I think this is leading up to a mini boss, isn't it? Oh god, not these things. I hate these things. How did that do nothing? Fuck off. Fuck off. Keep a distance. Can I smite this guy's chest? I ran out of flame mode. I keep thinking he's gonna roll all the way over towards me. I need arrows. Oh, there's two of them. There's three of them. Nice! Go! Oh, I need this, don't I? Don't I? Oh, okay.
Over there.
Over here? They call it. Is this a boss arena? This looks like a boss arena. Maybe any more rooftop one? No. Fuck. Oh, it's a sword guy. Very nice. Bomb. Any more funny more? Any more funny more? That's who's spawning them. Oh my god. Oh nice. Here's the real boss. I did think that was a bit too easy. Oh my god, what the fuck? He's shooting fine with me. I moved, but... No, my timeout was perfect. Owl. They're free healing, I think that's only two, right? It's only two. I'm behind cover! How does that work? Okay, cover doesn't work in this game. Don't rely on cover. Can't be hit on this first bit. I'm gonna cut off. I want it. But. This is one of those ranged bosses that I can't attack, I have to range it. Because last time I tried to attack it, it just fucking fucked me. Should we wait for my arrows to regen? I missed. I think Parker killed you, bitch. I can't attack it. When it's the long one, it needs to recover. Don't do that. I can't hit it. I can't stun it, I mean. It's okay, I guess I keep my That's what I need to do. Big damage! Don't do that. Don't get greedy. I missed. Oh, I'm awful. I stopped him from doing his big attack move. I fucked it. I did it again. No! Bomb didn't even go off. I dodged, you piece of shit! I'm dodging! No, that's not fair! I dodged that vine whip twice! And he still hits me! That was so good as well. I can't get this to you. I got hit! Oh, I can't move. This one's invalid already. Kill me! Kill me so I can move on, please. I'm actually pissed. I should have beat that boss. That should have been so easy. And it hit me twice and it shouldn't have done. What? How? I did this last time. You ignored me. Piece of shit. Yeah, I know I'm racking up my deaths, but I need to go into this boss perfect. Or I have no chance of beating him. I didn't shoot the back. No, I dodged that, you cunt! Did he even beat one of my team? I don't even need to dodge that time. It worked. Ow. I dodged some fucking specs. Damn it. I'm not shooting a shield. I'm not aiming at the shield. Did that stick him?
It did.
Didn't explode, mate. Oh, third time I think. Should have went the second time really, but okay, not including the two times that I reset. We go with it first time. Yeah, I think I'll end the episode here before I get a little too mad that I should have killed that boss.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops, but he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
And let's get some currency. Oh, I actually got karma. Holy shit, that was worth getting. I swear there's some more stuff here. Let me pull this stuff quickly before I end it. Before I forget. What am I... Here. Put it in. Right, we'll just do this little fashion about and then we'll end it. Wait, seriously, where's the last seed to grow? Over here. Guessing there's nothing else. Any parkour I can do? Oh, that's just a shortcut where I hang a second. Give it. Alright, I won. Now get it. I didn't get any work for killing that boss. Aww, that's kind of sad. Right, now that I've ignited that, we'll end it here. Thank you guys for watching. That's currency, isn't it? Pretty sure that's currency, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoy the safe as much as I do, and I'll catch you next time.